community of some kind. So, yeah, I can't say that you felt like particularly secure there, but you did feel that everybody else was in the same bloody boat. We used to bicycle to the bank of the Thames. We used to go down there, very dangerous area, very fascinating. Saw my first dead man there. One day we got to this pillbox. A lot of flies buzzing. There, this is tramp. So we got that. I really thought nothing of it. Now I sort of say, why didn't we sort of say something? It's like it never happened. Saturday morning pictures, big deal, big deal. Yeah, down dark, they're going on. Roy Rogers. I gotta say, yeah, if I ever had a hero, that's got to be in there. Look, he's riding this beautiful Palomino. Right? He's got guns. And he's got a guitar. And he whips everybody's ass. You know, bum, 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 bum. I'd like to be Roy.
I've got a real silk one. Forget your spinning wheel and chain.
My mom's side of my family, the Duprees of Spitalfields, they were master weavers of silk and brocade, apparently in the 17th and 18th century. Fusionists, basically all performers, one kind or another. Very strong personalities, very ribald sense of humor. I didn't really give a damn. Maybe it just runs in the Dupree family. To go and visit the Duprees was like going to another world compared to like the day-to-day grind. I had the funniest bunch of aunties, seven of them. Aunt Dryer, she was really larger than I. She was filled the room as she walked in. It was all perfume. Makeup and wonderful, and all my dear, and she was really over the top. A real thespian. I mean, most people visit their aunties, and it's the most boring thing in the world, right? For me, visiting aunties was like opening up doors. There's Gus, my grandfather, right? Yep, up the Seven Sisters Road, seven daughters. I'm with the wife, that makes eight. So he was in a house full of women all the time, which is probably one of the reasons that made him and me so close. The Duprees and the Richards are absolutely, they're two sides of a coin, man. They never got along. Thank God, Mum and Dad did. Hence, here I am. I really enjoyed summer holidays with Mum and Dad. I love to watch my Mum and Dad relax for a few days in the goddamn year. Because otherwise it was grind, you know, work, work, work. Three days I'll spend cycling. Mum and Dad are pumping away. I got a little iron crate on the back of a tandem.
Always Devon?
Yeah, they left me too long with the western sun on the back of my neck. Oh, I got sunburned.
Please.
I'm throwing up.